Hello, we want to discuss one more question about shared preferences. The question is where to access the file of shared preferences on Android device monitor. So, in other words, how to find file on Android emulator. So let's run the project again that we created in previous lesson 15. So that it was preference tutorial lessons. We save name Anna, age 21. So just let's change a little bit data right now. Put age 23 and save this information. So minimize Android emulator. And right now we want to find out how to access this file on Android device monitor. So you have to follow for the following path. You have to activate Tools Android, start Android device monitor, and check File Explorer. So we're going to activate this right now. Tools, Android, Android device monitor. So this window will be open in a couple of minutes, or sometimes it's faster. So device is actually active right now. So the device with number 235554 is displayed right now in Android device monitor. In memory device, actual path to file is data application package name / shared preferences and name of the activity XML. So let's do the same here. So data, the next data, and then you have to find the application package name. Of course, I don't remember my application package name right now, so I'm switched to the Android Studio and read my application package name: com example pref tut. And I have to find it here, com example pref and pref tut. So expand this section, find the area of shared preferences, and this is exactly the file that we are looking for that was populated from our program. So we found file in this package, and then my name is slightly different because I'm using different name of the activity. Since my activity name is here, main activity, the Java, that's why I have XML file mainactivity.xml. Right now we are going to talk about how to change XML file outside Android device. For this purpose you have to pay attention for these two buttons on the top. One button is pull a file from the device. And second button is push a file onto the device. So let's press pull a file from the device. And our main activity we can save somewhere in, for example, Windows temp. So in this case, we can minimize Android device monitor and go for a second to the Windows c.temp/temp. And open our file that we just brought from Android Studio. And let's change a value for the value pair string. So let's change age to, for example, 19 and name Anna to Maria. Alright, so let's save this file. From Android Studio, we'll upload this file, so push a file onto the device, check this, press open. So may notice the timestamp for the main activity XML has been changed to just the most recent time. So in this case, a file was uploaded successfully. Right now, I want to see the changes when I run my application, but I don't see the changes because my application preference tutorial should load the portion after rebuilding entire project. So I will probably just recompile my code and see what's happened. Finally, we see that the application has a new information that we just saved outside Android Studio. So yeah, that was a video how to access file of shared preferences on Android device monitor. So please note, if you have a real device and you do not have root privileges, you probably will not be able to open the folder data application package for the security reason. So first of all, you need to get a root privileges for your phone, and then second, you will have these options. I'm not sure if you need to do this, just for the purpose of this particular study. Okay, so it was a video how to access shared preferences for Android device monitor. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thanks.